Hi guys and girls, this is NovaCookie232 and welcome to another part of the Minecraft modded survival. So I've already got started, I've got some ore I've kind of found, I've mined a lot. It's a little bit boring otherwise, but that's fine. So today we're going to be going for the, not this, but we're going to be going for the electrolytic separator, which, and then we're going to be going for the hydrogen generator. That's for power for now, because we can't just keep relying on coal. So, should have enough, that's two, but make it this. So, gold, iron, and osmium. Gold. Iron. Let's find some osmium. That's two osmium, I believe. Can we not put it in here? Well, that was the problem. We used a crusher. So, crusher. That requires two lava buckets. Oh, I was just down the freaking mine. This is osmium. Don't need that much iron then. Put that much in and then turn the rest into that. I'm gonna make another bucket. Two buckets, and let's go down to the mine and get some lava. There's a zombie somewhere, but not really near me. Here's another bit of the mine I made. So I went very far, and then I was like, I need a lot of coal for the generator, and I'm wasting lots of hunger. There we go. So we've got quite a good source of lava, and quite a good source of food. Doing well right now, doing well. And so we're going to make the crusher, then we're going to make the electrolytic separator, then we're going to make the hydrogen generator. That means make hydrogen tanks, etc, etc. But let's get to the first thing, which the first thing is making a... Oh, please, no. Fuel. No, please get up. Before I have to like panic. God damn it. Here we go. I keep doing this, but I should find a better way, like a jetpack. That'd be cool to make. Creeper blew up there. Almost killed me. That's fine. If it killed me, it was right next to the my bed, so that's fine. Okay, so let's see how this is doing. So I'll have 180, so as much as me. Waiting for this to do its thing, and then... One more. There we go. So make a crusher. Steel casing, which is steel. Oh look, I've got four steel right here. Four things, different things there. Four steel I can make. That's that done. And then redstone and basic control circuits. Yep, I can make that. Basic control circuits, lava bucket, osmium, wait for the steel, got the redstone, and that'll be that to make. Come on, one more. One more. Let's just keep cranking right us in the meantime. It makes it that much easier. Cranking is a boring part. I was gonna get this all done off camera, but I got done a bunch of stuff, so I thought leave some stuff to on camera. Steel casing, two lava buckets, redstone each corner, and two basic control circuits. There we go. Can we break this? You say 8 digital store power. So it's still redstone. No, it's not down there. So it's still redstone. So it's still redstone. No, it doesn't. Okay. That's fine. A little bit annoying, but that's fine. So we wanted crushed osmium. That was the problem. I don't understand such a little thing. But that was the problem. Crushed osmium. I wasted some redstone for that, but that's okay. Just grind up a little bit. Be a better system later. Growing up in a different way. So we got all the dusts for use. So we need an electrolytic separator. Iron, so let's make this first. Gold, iron, osmium. Okay. Osmium. Gold. Ah, gold, iron. And then we got the enriched alloy in these, and it was iron in each corner, enriched alloy, redstone, electrolytic separator, there we go. And then we need to make a hydro generator, here we go. Bio generator, gas burning generator, heat generator, solar generator. Hi. Where's the? Oh my god, there's an electrolytic separator. It's a hydrogen thing. Don't know what it's actually called. Need to find it. Come on, somewhere here. It's a computer. Or maybe there's no hydrogen generator. Maybe that's just gone. Maybe there's no reason for hydrogen now. Gas burning generator. That harnesses the molecule of varying gas to produce energy. It might be that recipe. Steel casing, osmium, enriched alloy. So you're gonna need more osmium. One for the middle, four for the sides. Need for more steel. And we got some enriched iron, so we need to do that. Put that in there. And what do we need to put in there? We need to put coal in there. It's 100, so that's 10. So if we get 4 dust to make, let's do this, 4 dust to make, we need to get 8 dust, because we need to make 2. Where's my osmium? I know I made some lots of osmium. That just to get more and more osmium, because osmium is quite a useful thing. Oh, Oh, of course, it's not connected up. So let's use cables. I've got to still dust now. Let's use cables because do I need for cables? Two steel things. Okay. Now I've got it. I think it's in the page quite close to this. Universal cables. That's the front. Universal. I don't know what it is. Redstone. Okay. There we go. So that's quite a lot. There's literally no way. So right there, right there. Is it maybe just at the front? It is just at the front. Okay. Power this. Power this. There we go. We've got a generator doing a multiple amount of things. Two water buckets. Another water bucket. It's doing its thing. There we go, we got that going. Got a little bit more of a power system. So we need a little bit more enriched iron actually. This has four. Let's put this in. A little bit more enriched iron, so to make enriched iron we just need, so got two there, so we're going to need two more, so do that, some more coal, then we need to keep do it twice basically, to make enriched iron, then that makes steel. Hopefully I can get to steel before this finishes. Maybe, maybe not. I've got two steel dust here. There we go, this is to make four, altogether eight steel ingots. Steel casing. Hope you're following, by the way. I'm making the components for the gas burning generator. So I'm making the steel casing, and I'm going to be making the core, which will be osmium dust, which we can do now actually. To osmium dust. In my best time. Oh shit. Which way are you doing? Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, oh, no. Oh no. No, no. Wow. I can't kill him. There we go. Hard. I couldn't kill him, I was hitting him, it was doing absolutely nothing. Lost all my levels, that's great. I made an iron hoe, didn't I? What did I? Didn't I not? Did I? Dunno. Made a hoe though. I've got a hoe though. Got some seeds. Can't put it there. Well, I can put it there. Hit it with a bone. Hit it with a bone. If I can. That's ready. ready. And that's the rest of the steel. Make the steel casing. That's the rest of osmium. There's some iron dust in here. So that's that there. And enriched iron all around. Next to the middle. Let me make another steel casing. Where's the other steel casing gone? Oh my god, it goes so far out. Stuff drops very far in the distance. Each direction, god damn it. That's annoying. Is that everything? I think that's everything, yes. So we got two steel casing. There. Osmium and something else, redstone. There we go. Made it. Now, from what I think this works, the way I think this works, I got pickaxes I have. The way I think this works. What? No, that's a little bit crap. No. That is a little bit crap. I don't know if I can cheat, to be honest. Please don't rain. Please don't. No. This is a problem, I don't understand any eye. So. Mechanism generators. 4313. Can I use give? No. I can't. Damn it. Really? Really? Mechanism. Oh, damn it. That's a little bit annoying. Game mode. See. Does that have permission to this command? Oh, for God's sake. That is very annoying. Is there any way I can change that? And so. Oh, that is really, really annoying. I made something and then it kinda got screwed over. I haven't got it, have I? Not here or anything, no. Okay, I guess that's my own stupidity. That's okay, it's my own stupidity. So, for biogas generator, I needed a bunch of. Okay. 1, 2. Let's find some gold. Pulverize up some iron. It's a little bit annoying. Because it's annoying to deal with. Now we have to make the steel again. Which again is more work. More iron. There's 30th for all that iron. I'm gonna need slightly more. One more. That's 8 going through twice at 16. Not quite enough. That's enough. Okay. Oh, come on, just give me some iron dust. There we go. Osmium dust. That's a little bit annoying, but you know, just deal with that. The machine got destroyed and I broke it. So, osmium. I swear I have more osmium. Pick up everywhere. Just pick osmium up everywhere. I expect to have osmium. Is that going to be enough? 4 plus 6. So that's 2 for the insides. 1 for each of these. That's just about enough. Ah, God's sake, run out of power. Put some coal in here. Create some power. I can do its thing. Oh, God. A little bit annoying. It's a tad annoying. Did I make anything else? I'm waiting on steel. Damn. Once I've got this done, it's fine. It'll be okay. 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure it's only because it broke when the pickaxe broke and the thing broke, which would make sense to a point. So, changes. Okay, now it's making steel. I can continue to cry. Uses. Pickaxes. We can make a change the shapes. So I can make quartz grindstone. 1k ME storage component. Need to make a couple of them. What's that? Oh, that's booster. Okay. But there's quartz. Formation core. Okay, just looking into some of the things that Applied Logistics has, because we're going to be making a computer from them. There we go. Grind it up. So I think I've been doing pretty well so far. Getting all the ores and getting some of the machines I've got so far. Very good, I think. Oh yes. Please melt there. I'm just gonna keep grinding this down because we're gonna need the ores. And I can just put them into the furnaces or whatever I have at that point, and melt them to ingots, which would be very useful. Doing well. So, got another slot free. This in here. Oh, more iron. It's okay. Some more iron. No slots free. get in there. Just keep cranking. So hopefully my idea is to get the agent generators ready. Have a kind of system there. Just make some more steel, get some pressurized pressurized universal cable stuff. Just pump the hydrogen in, and then for now just put water in manually. And that will create power. There we go. And for osmium, electric core here, and putting two things. So that's a second gas burning thing. Maybe I can just move the cable. Oh no, it's from the top. Remember. Oh no, it's not working too well. Or maybe it just is from the top. Come on. Where are you going to get powered from? You're not getting powered. Not getting power from that side either. What the hell? That's weird. Break this. That's really weird. Does it need power set, really? I don't know. Hello. Let's break that. See if that does anything. Yeah, it's got power, it's giving power. What happens if I use this? Okay, no, I don't need to use it. Okay. Electrolytic separator. So I'm just going to put into the tanks, I don't know, some water, and separate this up into some things. Hydrogen and oxygen, two hydrogens to one oxygen, H2O, yeah that's right, H2O, two hydrogens to one oxygen. That's making that. That does require a lot of power though. So that's that amount of hydrogen. So we need to use pressurized things. Pressure. Alright, it's compressed redstone. Pressurized G, which is glass and steel ingots. Well, we just need to get some. There we go. And we've got any glass? It appears not, so let's get some glass. And a bit of sand. Oh, it's empty, damn it. One, two. And then let's put some dust in here. So it makes it useful. Okay, that's gonna do that. One more, there we go. All for the name of usefulness. Because it's got no power. I am a dope. someone press the bucket. Yo, dude. Rude mother trucker. Go away. Fell into my hole again. Well, the first time, actually. I have no more dust to smelt back, so it's, I can't do anything about that. There we go. Probably use this to smelt some of this stuff. Probably wood. Sure, let's put this wood in here. Oh, it keeps the progress. That's cool. Diamond. Compressed diamond. That's cool. Okay. Now I can make some pressurized tube, which I don't know. So this is that is burning oxygen. Go away, there we go. Maybe if I vent off oxygen, then nah, it's not gonna work. Problem is the dynamo is like right there. While it's creating power for all of us, we need to move it. No. Dynamo. Look in this direction. Basic universal cable. Look in this direction. Come on, I just want you to look in this direction. No. Am I gonna have to put a machine down in front of this? Break you for a second. There we go. Put that machine back there. Basic universal cable. In there. Make some power. Hunky dory. There we go. Now we can use the pressurized to go around. And we can go up and put stuff in. So it's making energy. Is it? 200 kilojoules. What if it's making energy? Okay, well, this might be making energy, this might not be making energy. But it still says 200 kilojoules. Your energy's going up, so that must mean that's going up. Yes, it's working. The generator is working. It's bringing the energy up, so I just need to get a cell to keep the energy in. Well, the intricate system. Oh, for God's sake, it's been a long time. It lasted a damn long time. So, we finally got a very intricate system that works. It's going up. It's filling up with all the available power, like tanks, I guess you can call them. See, now this is powering this. Now it can't use any more hydrogen. For instance, if I had done this, that of a bucket as well. If I just put more water in here, put out the oxygen. So that'd be getting all the hydrogen out of there. That'll be, because that's still technically going through that. That'll be going up still. That'll be going down still until that stops. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed, guys. This is very confusing. I'm sorry about this, but I hope you enjoyed. I'll explain it a little more later. That next part. If you enjoyed, please like, favorite, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.